Hey guys, it's Kapoor here, and in this video I will show you how to root any Android device without computer. So by following this video, you will be able to root any Android device running on any version of Android, whether it's Jelly Bean, KitKat or the latest Lollipop. So before starting this video, I'm running the root checker to show you guys that I'm not rooted. First of all, we have to download our APK file. To do this, open up your browser, click on the address bar and type kingroot.net/root and press enter. Now click on the blue Chinese button and it will download the Kingroot APK. I will also leave a direct Google Drive link if you want to download it from my link. You can find it in the description box below. So once the APK is downloaded, tap on it and try to install. You may get this unknown source warning. To fix this, just click on the settings. Now check unknown sources and hit the back button. Now try to install the APK again, it will be installed. In the middle of the installation procedure, you may get this warning that it is trying to modify some code. Just tick that and click on install anyway, because the rooting procedure involves modifying some code. Once it's done, open the Kingroot. So this app is in Chinese, but don't worry, I will guide you step by step how to root it. Make sure you are connected to a Wi-Fi network or a data connection, because it will download some files. So open the Kingroot application. Now it will search for some files. After that, you will see a big blue button called root. Just click on that and it will start the rooting process. You will see the progress in percent. So 1%, 2%, 3%. So in the middle of rooting, you may get this modifying code warning again. So just tick that and click on install anyway. After like a minute or so, the rooting process will be completed. So just click on the home button and go to the app drawer, and you will see two new apps. One will be the King user and the another one will be a Chinese one. So delete that Chinese one if it's installed automatically. You can uninstall the Chinese app and you can also uninstall the Kingroot now. Now open the King user and now on the top you can see successfully obtained root. So this means your device is rooted. But just to confirm, you can download the root checker from the Play Store. Click on verify root, then click on allow and it will just show the rooting status. So now you can enjoy apps that require root access. Click the red subscribe button if you want more tutorials. If you have any questions, feel free to leave them in the comment section below. Share this video with anyone who needs help in rooting phone without computer.